Hello, I'm Gav.
I'm Dan.
Welcome to the Super Slow Show. Dan, I've seen people race, horses, cars, never seen bullets race.
Not really a spectator sport, though, is it, to be honest?
Not for humans, anyway.
No, but in actual fact, there's a huge difference between different projectiles that come out of different weapons.
So today, in the safety of our little canyon here, we're going to be shooting against some sand, four different guns, and see if our high-speed footage can help us differentiate the different speeds between each round. What guns have we got here?
We've got four weapons. First of all, starting here, we've got a 9mm semi-automatic pistol, tiny little round. This one's much fatter, it's a 45.
Looks fatter.
It is fatter, right? This one is your classic AK variant, 7.62 short. And this one is our beefy 416 Barrett, although only reason it's not a 50 cal is because we're in California.
Illegal.
Yeah. Still plenty beefy enough, though.
I tell you, I still wouldn't want to get hit by it.
Absolutely not. I mean, I wonder which one's going to be faster. Hmm.
Can we place bets?
Yeah. Yeah.
We've also got these foot markers here so we can actually determine the speed based on the high-speed footage, and we're going to be using the V2511 at 100,000 frames a second. As you know, terrified of guns, so I'll just get out of your hair.
See you later.
All right. Ahead of me there.
Yeah.
I'm usually the first one in.
You should have gone 3-2-1.
I have to cross
this
over.
This is awkward, isn't it?
Sort of. All right, we're good. Lovely.
I love the flame at the bottom there.
Release of gases. That flame probably lasts not very long.
45 is much beefier, but slower.
Oh! It's like a little sonic boom.
Frame by frame on this bad boy.
There's one frame there where the back of the bullet just has like a nice flame on it.
Yeah, there.
That one. That little ring.
There is a slight dip in the back of the bullet. So the gas comes out like that. That's what's causing it. It's not just flat.
The more you know.
AK. Whoa.
That is out of there.
Look at the barrel wibbling. I can't describe it any other way. You can see the whole thing just jiggle, like it's like made of liquid or something.
There's flex in all of that metal. What was it like firing that? Similar sort of hit in the face by the boom?
Yeah, pretty much. You feel it more than hear it. Wait.
That one's a different story altogether.
It just disappears. Wait a second, is that the same speed? And it's gone.
My money's on that one.
Yeah?
That one is booking it. It's just surrounded by a fat explosion. All right, so we've seen each gun. Now let's see them all side by side and see which bullet won.
I think we know the answer.
I do too. On your marks, get set, go! Oh, look at that.
Wow. So 45 is the slowest.
And melon.
45 hasn't even got 4 feet and Barrett's already destroyed its melon.
That is crazy. I've never seen different speeds of bullets in relation to each other like this.
The main difference is between rifle and pistol. Do you know what's interesting is the AK round has caused more damage to the melon, it seems, whereas the Barrett just goes straight through it, like it makes a hole in it.
Just waiting on the last bullet now. Guys, wait up.
Looks to me like the Barrett is clearly the beefy winner there.
Yep.
Closely-ish followed by the AK, which is miles in front of the 9mm pistol round, and then bringing up the rear, got the 45. But the 45 looks like a brick compared to the Barrett. The Barrett's just like a sharp-pointed...
Yeah.
Thing. And the 45 is just like, you might as well just get a piece of chewing gum, it looks like. Barrett is actually going 3,132 foot per second in that shot there.
Woof.
Which is ridiculously fast.
Compared to the slowest one?
The slowest one is the 45, which is going 846 feet per second. So that's over 2,000 feet per second difference.
That's such a massive difference.
It's a huge difference, over 2,000 feet per second, which is massive. If I was to throw a rock or something at 75 feet per second,
right,
that pistol's only going less than 800 feet per second faster than my rock.
So if you chucked a rock, the difference between the rock and the slowest gun is smaller than the Barrett and that gun.
Way smaller.
I gotta say, I'm glad we didn't film you throwing a rock at 90,000 frames a second. We'd be here for about 40 minutes.
It's true. That was an interesting race.
It was indeed. And very sadly, four melons lost their lives during the making of this video. But it's okay, we made smoothies again. Hopefully you enjoyed that video and found it interesting. Feel free to subscribe to the Slow Mo Guys, and we'll see you in the next episode of the Super Slow Show. No need for that. There's no need for that.
Why not? Hey everyone, be sure to click right over there and stay connected with the show as we're posting new videos almost daily. But for right now, go check out more episodes in this general region over here somewhere, I think. It's just there? Yeah. Maybe. There? Yeah.